If you want to transfer files from internal storage to SD card in your Android device, then what you do is open Samsung folder if you are using Samsung device, then open My Files. If you are using other Android device, then you will have the option File Explorer to search for the internal storage. Now you can open this internal storage and you will see many folders here. If you want to transfer the photos and videos, then you will find it in DCIM folder. If you want to transfer documents, you can go to Documents. If you want to transfer downloaded files, you can go to Download folder. So suppose if I go to Download folder and if I want to transfer any file, for example, let me transfer this photo. So I will tap and hold this photo. If you want to transfer more photos or more files, then you can go on selecting. After that, you have to select this option Move and then press the back arrow. One more time, press the back arrow. So you will go to this screen. Now you have to select SD card. And here what you can do, you can select this option Move here. So what happened is these two files, they are transferred from internal storage to SD card. You can transfer any kind of file, photos, videos, document, APK file, etc.